all because of all those
things.
You really need to see a pachydermatologist if you know what I mean. I will also be introducing you to my good friend Victor. We call him that.